This one is cicada. This is very common during summer. So you can hear from the outside. Yeah. But this one is a little bit dead. Beat it to the cicada. Because I'm taking a video with the cicada. It's already dead. But it's really beautiful. It's alive. Cicada is a symbol of summer. Right?
Ah, yes, yes.
Yes, that's better. Daddy is playing with fireworks. Those kids who are watching at home, this is a kind of fun or tradition here in Japan. Every children are having fun using this firework. It smells good. Still white.
Yeah, I think dark is better. Yes? Ah, yeah. Aki-chan, look at. Look at Aki-chan. Look at.
Okay, okay, okay.
Yeah.
It's very dark, so we are using here a kind of like fireworks for kids.
Small fireworks.
I think. Yeah, look at this.
Aki-chan, look at.
But it's very dark. Fireworks. Look at this.
Aki-chan, look at.
Aki-chan.
Oh,
careful.
Hey.
Oh. Fireworks here. We're just playing. So this one is a custom here in Japan. Like every summer, some kids at home are playing kind of fireworks. Like we did. Okay.